5.
Initiating these dialogues for space sustainability, it is more important now than ever.
4.
Countries setting a good example through adopting best principles and best practices.
3.
With soft power comes really strong leadership.
2.
In the space community, we're aware of how fragile the space environment is.
1.